We continue here today in Tampa with the fifth event of this year's World Series of Bowling, the Scorpion Championship. This is the qualifying round where the players will try to earn their way to match play round. Our top eight will move on. Rob Stonen, the Hall of Famer, Randy Peterson here with you. We're ready to get going now with game one. Looking for a streak here, two in a row. Nice start here. Opens with two in a row. Looking for the three-bagger. Starts with a stand-up triple. Looking for the ham bone here, four strikes in a row.
A little wide on that one.
Up the 10 pin.
Infamous ringing 10.
Cleans up the plate. Just missed the pocket. Yes, sir. Thank you.
put that one flush in the pocket. Nice looking strike.
Looking for two in a row. And make it three in a row here.
Right. Based on location of that shot, I wasn't expecting that.
Looking for what right now, Randy?
I believe that would be a ham bone.
Ham bone!
That's what it looks like when you start getting into the zone.
See if the streak extends to five.
This is some good bowling, Rob.
And there's another strike. The strike train keeps getting longer. Already with the five bagger and looking to keep it going. Nine pins go down. Game one is in the books. We've got game two coming up next. Our coverage of the Scorpion Championship.
I'm Rob Stone. This is my partner, the Hall of Famer, Randy Peterson.
Game two is all set to begin. Let's get to it. Seven, still standing here in the opening frame. Pros will usually make this one. The spare here in the first.
pins down, no problem.
Struck in the last frame, looking for the double here. Another strike, two in a row now.
Great execution on the last two shots.
Struck the last two times and will try to get three in a row here. Does not go down. The seven is left standing. No problem on that one. Inside.
That shot was off just a little, and that's all it takes.
Takes care of the spare.
Execution on that shot.
Looking to keep it going here with two in a row.
Great release. Now that's how you execute.
Seeking the three-bagger here. The seven.
My goodness, that was a good shot, but missed just enough to leave that ringing seven. That was a fraction from being 10 in the pit.
No problem. Thank you.
goodness, that was smooth. That's like 23-year-old bourbon. So smooth down the lane.
Got a strike on the last turn. Got it! Looking for the three-bagger. Three in a row for the turkey. Working off a triple. Trying to make it a ham bone. Got the ham bone.
Great release on that one. Very nice.
That'll do it for game two. Game three coming up. Welcome back to our coverage of the Scorpion Championship. Rob Stone here, along with my colleague, the Hall of Famer, Randy Peterson. We'll keep this going now with Game 3. There's a Greek church.
Good spot for the split ball, Rob, or it can be converted by ricocheting the six pin off of the nine so it takes out the four and seven. Unlikely, though.
A very low conversion rate here. Leaves it open here early.
That one was on the nose.
Beautiful ricochet there and made it look easy. A
looking to get that first strike. Nine pins go down. It easily.
There and a solid strike.
Trying for the double now. Looking for three in a row now. Through the head pin.
Yeah, straight through the heart, not where you want to throw it.
Oh my heavens, I thought that was a strike.
That was just a terrible break. Ringing 10.
Takes out the 10 there. Seeking a double here. Through the head pin.
Yeah, went straight through the heart. Not where you want to be.
Thank you.
them all in the pit.
Right, man. I mean, that was just a straight whiff.
Takes care of the spare.
Goes a little light with that one.
That does it for the qualifying round. We're moving on to match play. Time now for the match play round of the World Series of Bowling Scorpion Championship. We're here in sunny Tampa to witness our top eight from the qualifying round attempt to move on for a chance at a title.
I'm Rob Stone, and I'll be covering all the action here along with the Hall of Famer, Randy Peterson.
We're ready to get going now with match one.
Takes out seven pins.
Tough, but not impossible shot here.
Not a good start to this one.
Yeah, and you know, you really hate to see that.
Anthony Simonson set to go now. One of the bright young stars here on the PBA Tour. Simonson, the youngest bowler ever to win two major titles.
Goes inside.
Really wasn't that bad of a shot, just missed by a little, but sometimes that's all it takes.
Spare here in the first frame. Thank you.
That shot didn't work out at all.
No idea what happened there.
Needs to get the strike train rolling here.
Struck in the last frame, looking for the double here.
Got it!
Now at two strikes in a row, will we see three?
We just might.
Now, Randy.
Just throwing filth right now. Yes.
Trying to get a streak going here.
Missed the pocket.
Here's our maximum scores.
That, my friend, was a nice looking strike. Working off a turkey. Trying to upgrade to a ham bone.
Ham bone!
Ham bone, four bagger, four in a row, whatever you want to call it. That's just beautiful.
Looking to keep the streak alive, going for five in a row.
The head pin.
Yeah, went straight through the heart. Not where you want to be.
Oh man, a massive miss.
You just can't do that, Rob. It just kills your chances.
Looking for two in a row.
wide on that one. That one was on the nose.
No problem converting that one. Looking to get on a streak now, hunting two in a row.
Karate kick down low on the seven. Got a little Jackie Chan into the seven pin. Man, that thing came flying across.
Sometimes, Rob, it's better to be lucky than good.
Got a strike on the last turn. Here's the max scores if both players strike out.
Got it inside just a little bit, and it went high.
Conversion there. Looking for the triple here. And the string keeps going.
Makes a nice shot there for a turkey.
Trying to keep this strike streak alive, going for the hammer. Got the hammer.
Great release on that one.
He comes through and takes home the victory.
running the five bagger here.
That was a miss inside of target, and that's why it went high.
Pins go down. Takes care of the spare.
Great pin action there.
We've reached the end of match one. More bowling action coming up next. Welcome back to our coverage of the Scorpion Championship. Pleased to have you with us. I'm Rob Stone. This is the Hall of Famer, Randy Peterson. It looks like we're ready to get started. Match number two coming up. Now we get a look at the legendary Norm Duke, elected to the PBA Hall of Fame in 2009. This guy has had an amazing career.
This ball comes in just a pinch high.
Spare.
trying to get a streak going here. What adjustment would you suggest here?
Throw it better. That was a bad shot.
Can't clean off the plate.
Not surprising at all. That is a difficult mess to clean up.
Looking to keep it going here with two in a row. Looking for the three bagger. Ten stands. What's the strategy here?
Slide the three into the 10 or deflect the ball off the three so it takes out the 10.
Does not get the spare.
Baby splits are ones you gotta convert. Tough break right there.
Looking for two in a row.
Wasn't very good, but the result sure was.
Seeking the three bagger here. You see your max scores here. Turkey.
There's a bounce back strike. Adjusted and made a much better shot there.
Struck in the last frame, looking for the double here. Knocks him down for two in a row.
Great release. Now that's how you execute.
Looking for the ham bone here. Four strikes in a row. the four-bagger. I mean, Jimbo.
We're set up now for the kind of match you hope for when you get players of this caliber together.
Oh, man, 10 pin stays.
The rogue 10 pin.
That one. Struck the last two times, and we'll try to get three in a row here. Knocks down eight pins, leaving the one and two. Making his approach. Strike totals for each lane shown here.
Yes, there you go. Goes a little high with that one.
Solid effort, but no spare.
Yeah, that would have been a spectacular conversion.
Here's our maximum scores.
Came back with a strike after that open frame.
Got a strike on the last turn.
Didn't like it down lane, but the results were good.
Hunting the turkey here with this next throw.
Right now, nasty stuff.
Good streak going right now.
One more, Rob, and you get to say your favorite word, Hambo.
The streak continues with four strikes in a row.
Call it a Hambo.
looking to drop the nickel on this throw. And there's another strike.
The strike.
He comes through and takes home the victory. Looking for a streak here, two in a row. Try and make it three in a row here. And the string keeps going.
Makes a nice shot there for a turkey.
Turkey has been served. We're looking for the ham bone course right now. Another strike. Ham bone! That's the end of match number two. Stay with us for match three. Our coverage of the Scorpion Championship.
I'm Rob Stone, and I'll be covering all the action here along with the Hall of Famer, Randy Peterson.
Match number three is set to begin. It should be a good one. First frame, strike, no problem.
Future Hall of Famer Sean Rash is ready to roll.
Goes wide.
Way wide and really not even close.
Opens with trouble here.
Yeah, not the start you're looking for in this match. A little wide on that one.
numbers on this one. Open frame in the last two frames.
Yeah, and you can really see a total lack of concentration going on.
Looking to get on a streak now, hunting two in a row.
Elbows him up.
Looking for the triple here. Opens with the turkey.
Needs to get the strike train rolling here.
Had a correction, got the strike. Nice way to come back after that open frame.
Going for the double here.
Two strikes in a row. Trying to keep this strike streak alive, going for the hambo.
Start with the opening hand bone.
Hunting the five bagger here. You see your max scores here. Off target on that one.
Didn't make it to the pocket. Went light.
Oh, that one nicely. We'll try and make it three in a row here.
Ringing seven, four around the bottom of the seven.
Comes up empty on that one.
Nice way to respond after that open frame. Delivers a nice looking strike.
The pinch just took a beat down on that one.
Looking to string it together here with two in a row. Doesn't get it. A ringing seven.
And that was a pretty good shot, too.
There. Trying to get the train rolling here with two strikes in a row.
What adjustment would you suggest here?
Throw it better. That was a bad shot.
Does not convert there.
That's a really difficult one to pick up.
He's ready and making his approach.
You can see how our competitors have fared on the two lanes.
Nice. That was big, especially after that previous open.
Strike on the last turn. Here's the max scores if both players strike out.
Oh, yeah.
He comes through and takes home the victory. Looking for two in a row. Already with the double, looking for a triple.
Someone is heating up. High that time.
There for the spare.
Nice. really a nice touch on that shot.
Has the turkey in sight, looking for three strikes in a row.
Looking for the ham bone here, four strikes in a row. Ham bone!
That's what it looks like when you start getting into the zone.
We've seen a ham bone so far.
Locked in.
Goes inside.
It really wasn't that bad of a shot, just missed by a little, but sometimes that's all it takes.
Well, that'll do it for match three. Match four comes your way next. To our coverage of the Scorpion Championship.
Rob Stone here, along with my colleague, the Hall of Famer, Randy Peterson.
Our final pairing in the match play round begins now.
High that time.
As our graphic shows, the pros will usually make this one.
With a spare here in the first.
The lefty Jacob Buttruff is set to take his turn. What a talent this guy is.
Opens with the strike.
Yeah, nice delivery on that one.
Looking for a streak here, two in a row.
What adjustment would you suggest here?
Throw it better. That was a bad shot. was a miss inside of target, and that's why it went high.
In the pit. Looking to get it going here with the strike. There's a baby split.
Just don't be too heavy on the two pin. You can either try to slide the two into the seven or deflect the ball off the two and take out the seven.
Gonna need a good shot to pick this one up.
There's no room on the deck after that shot, folks.
Looking for double strikes on this throw.
Ringing seven. It can be a cruel sport sometimes.
Nice pickup. No strike streaks to be found so far in this match.
It's still anyone's game right now, Rob. That's pretty smooth.
Looking to keep it going here with two in a row.
Goes a little high with that one.
Up. pins, Randy. Didn't have a chance on that one.
That's dirty. Just dirty.
Seeking a double here.
Doesn't get it. A ringing seven.
And that was a pretty good shot, too.
For the spare.
We're set up now for the kind of match you hope for when you get players of this caliber together. All 10 back.
Looking for the double. Nice throw and a nice strike. Two strikes in a row. Trying to stay dialed in here with three straight strikes. Turkey.
Good looking shot right there.
Looking to get on a streak now, hunting two in a row. Picks up eight pins, leaving the 4-7.
Working off a turkey, trying to upgrade to a ham bone. Takes out nine.
That one up. Oh.
two straight here.
Gets away with it there.
The turkey here with this next throw.
Takes out nine pins. He has wrapped it up with that one.
Trying to get the train rolling here with two strikes in a row.
Knocks down eight pins, leaving the 4-7.
Concludes today's action. We're all set for the stepladder finals, where we've got some of the best bowlers on the planet ready to go head to head. Tampa, Florida, it's time to wrap up the World Series of Bowling with the fifth and final event, the Scorpion Championship. This is what these players have been working towards. The top five are here to compete in the stepladder final to determine who gets the glory and who takes home the trophy. Glad you could join us, the Hall of Famer Randy Peterson. I'm Rob Stone here with you. Take a look at the stepladder format.
Okay, I think we're ready to go. 4 versus 5 in this match.
Now is veteran Dom Barrett from England.
Gets the strike to start it off.
There's a nice shot and a nice result.
Struck in the last frame, looking for the double here.
And strike for an opening double.
looking to keep it going here with two in a row. Nothing but strikes so far. Working off a double now. Make it three in a row. Now at two strikes in a row, will we see three?
We just might.
Starts with the stand-up triple. Tremendous start for both of these players. Looking for the ham bone now.
I mean, it's starting to get hot in here. Gets away with it there.
Working off a triple, trying to make it a ham bone.
Double hand bones?
Nope.
A full pin.
Ooh, I like that.
Looking to keep the streak alive, going for five in a row. There you see the max scores. Didn't like that shot.
Nope, not at all. Inside a target, and it went high.
Takes care of the seven pin. Already with the ham bone, looking for five now. And another five in a row to start. Let's see if the hot streak extends to six here, looking for six straight strikes. There's another strike.
Halfway home to perfection.
Got a strike on the last turn. Got it! working off a six-bagger now.
Yep, the pins just keep going down.
Big break there, Randy.
Oh, yeah, but hey, a little luck never hurts.
Will this continue, going for eight straight to open? Here's the strike totals for each lane. Keeps it going with the front eight.
Just can't miss right now.
Looking for another strike now to get that turkey. And you're not out. Looking for what right now, Randy?
I believe you would call that a ham bone, my friend.
You see your max scores here. There's a nine count. Covers there for the spare. Eight frames, eight strikes, looking for nine now. Not this time. Has to settle for eight in a row.
You're a little disappointed, sure, but it hardly feels like you failed.
Nicely. Looking for a smooth delivery here.
Through the nose, way off.
My goodness.
Boy, you want that one back.
Been close to sniffing the pocket. Converting there.
was like a wrecking ball going through the pin. We'll be right back.